ちゃんとしろ、リュウジ。いよいよジェイルなんだぜ。
So tired.
Snap out of it, Ryuji. We're about to head in.
わかってるって。ちょっと興奮して寝つけなくてよ。
I know. I'm so excited last night. I couldn't sleep.
遠足前夜か。
What? You think it's Christmas morning or something?
中はどれぐらいの広さなのかしら。ソフィア、わかる？
Any idea how big this place is? Can you tell, Sophia?
匂いの感じから言って、多分仙台市街をすっぽりと覆ってる。
Based on the smell, I'd say it covers nearly all of Sendai.
かなり大きいね。
仙台で起きていることを考えれば、そのぐらいの規模であることは頷ける。
It's quite big.
Considering what's happening throughout the city, the scale makes sense.
だがそれもここまでだ。
ああ、仙台ジェイル、攻略開始だ。
But that's all coming to an end.
Right, we're heading into the Sendai Jail.
だな。
さしずめ魔王の城というところか。
So that's it.
Once again, the domain reflects who's within.
ジェイルに入れたわね。キングは夏目暗号で確定よ。
Well, you made it to the jail. I'd say that settles it. 暗号夏目 is our monarch.
じゃあ、やっぱりあいつの人気はインチキなんじゃん。
So him being all popular is a total lie.
人を洗脳して自分のファンにするなんて、虚しくないのかな。
Doesn't he feel any remorse for obtaining his success this way?His fans are only his fans because he forced them to be.
キザ野郎の考えそうなことだぜ。とにかく、俺らが何とかしないとな。
That's just how smug assholes like him think. You can't just let it keep happening.
向こうに大きな建物が見える。あれが夏目暗号の王城か？
There's a large tower in the distance. Is that Natsumi's castle?
おそらくな。お宝。いや、願いらしき匂いがする。
Probably. I smell treasure. I mean, desires.
あっちは青葉山方面か。正面の大通りから行けそうだぞ。
Mount Alba's over that way. The main road here should lead us right to it.
行こう。人々の願いを取り戻し、夏目暗号の虚飾を暴く。
Let's go. We'll steal those desires and expose Natsume for the fraud he is. Let's go.
待っていたぞ、勇者たちよ。
え？なんだお前。
I've been waiting for you, oh chosen heroes!
Who are you?
我はプリンス・オブ・ナイトメアが四天王の一人。ドーマ！
I am Doma, one of the fearsome four and servant to the Prince of Nightmares!
四天王ですって？
いやいやいやいや、ベタすぎだろ。
The fearsome four?
Oh no no no, he did not just say that. There's no way someone would be this cliche.
普通のおじさんにしか見えないけど。
He kinda just looks like some old guy in a suit to me.
我はこの門の守護者。ここを通りたくば我を倒してみるがよい。
I am the guardian.If you wish to pass, you'll have to defeat me in combat!
だが、そう簡単に倒される我ではないぞ。
But be warned! I will not fall so easily.
四天王の誇りにかけて、 お前たちをほふってやろう。今ここでさあ来い、勇者よ。
In the name of the fearsome born, I will slay you where you stand. Come, chosen heroes.
よし、やったか。
Oh, nice! Did we get him?
さすがは勇者どもよ。
I'd expect nothing less from the chosen.
よかろう。ならば行くがよい。
Very well. You may pass.
我らが魔王が与えた試練。果たして、お前たちに乗り越えられるかな。
To overcome the Overlord's most perilous trial. But will you be able to defeat the others?
惑うがいい、勇者ども！
何？ I pray you lose your way, chosen heroes!
いや、ここどこだよ。
どうなってるの？さっきとは全然違う場所に。
は？
The hell? Where are we now?
What was that? You're in a completely different place than we were before.
入り口から見えてた王城の前だな。
Looks like we're in front of that castle we saw earlier.
何かの力で飛ばされちまったのか？
Does that mean we were brought here by some kind of magic?
多分さっきの四天王の仕業だ。魔導がいい勇者どもとか言ってたろ。
My guess is it was that fearsome four guys doing. You heard that
I pray you lose your way crap, right?
倒されるために存在するカマセイヌだな。
They're just punching bags for the player or hero or whoever.
ごめんなさい。展開についていけないんだけど。
I'm sorry, but I'm having trouble keeping up here.
勇者だの四天王だの。ゲームとか漫画の話みてえだな。
Chosen heroes and demons and shit? That's classic video games and manga business.
おそらくここは、夏目の小説、プリンス・オブ・ナイトメアの世界なのだろう。
I believe this is the world from Natsume's novel, Prince of Nightmares.
小説の世界？
フォックス、読んでたよな。どんな内容だった？
You mean we're in a novel? You've read it, haven't you, Fox? What's it about?
現代に生きるごく普通の青年が異世界の魔王として転生する物語だ。
A man living a completely normal life in our world is reborn as a demon overlord in another.
魔王となった主人公は自分を倒しにやってくる勇者を退けようとする。
Making the most of his villainous new role, he then attempts to repel the heroes who come to slay him.
そのために魔王城の城下に罠や四天王を配置していくという話だった。
To that end, he deploys a number of traps about his castle, along with a group known as the Fearsome Four.
だからさっきの人、私たちを勇者って。
And that's why he called us heroes earlier?
そんで、勇者の方が本当の悪役なんだろ。
So are the heroes the real bad guys of the story then?
ああ、その通りだ。最後まで読んだのか。
Yes, that's correct. Am I to assume you've read it too?
いや、ちらっと見ただけだったけど、なんか予想ついた。
Nah, I just skimmed it.But I've seen enough of that kind of thing to guess where it was going.
我が輩たちは魔王に挑む勇者としてここに飛ばされたってことか。
So it's our job to challenge the Demon King, huh?
そういうことならかえって好都合だわ。
That's true? Then I guess this all works out pretty nicely.
ここがその小説の世界なら夏目はこの魔王城にいるはず。
And if this place is from Natsume's book, then it's safe to say he's somewhere in the castle.
そこに願いもあるはずよ。
Which means everyone's desires are in there too.
ああ。
中に入れないか調べてみようぜ。
Right. Let's see if we can find a way inside.
つか魔王城ってすげえな。なんかテンション上がってきたわ。
声がでかいスカル。敵の本拠地だぞここ。
お、終わり。
まったくもう。まずは周囲を調べてみましょうか。
Dude, an overlord's castle though? This is actually kind of sick.
Pipe down, Skull. We're on enemy turf, remember?
Oh yeah, sorry.
First things first. Let's get an idea of our surroundings.
待て、サーチライトだ。さすがに警戒されてるな。
Hold up. We got searchlights ahead. Security here's pretty tight.
城門も閉じられている。正面突破は無理か。
It appears the gate is closed as well. Won't be getting in this way.
ここは怪盗らしく、裏に回ろう。
In that case, let us play true to Phantom Thief form and sneak in through the back.
なんだこの門、でっけえ。
さすがにこれぶち破るのは無理だな。どうするよ。
Well, we ain't busting that thing open anytime soon. What now?
仕方ないわ。別の侵入口がないか探って。
We don't have any other option. We'll have to double back and find another way in.
いや、待ってくれ。この門、確か奴の小説に。
Hold on. I believe I read something about this gate in his book.
これだ。勇者の道を阻む試練の門。
Here. Supposedly it's the gate of trials, designed to deny the hero's entry.
魔王の前に立つ資格があるか。勇者を試すための門だ。
To test to see whether the heroes are worthy to face the overlord.
この門を開くには試練を乗り越えて3つの証を手に入れる必要があるらしい。
To open it, they must overcome three trials and obtain proof of victory.
マジでゲームだな。
This is a video game.
魔王は勇者に入ってきてほしくないんだよね。
This overlord wants to keep the heroes out, right?
だったら門を開くための仕掛けなんて最初から作らなければいいのに。
Why doesn't he just build a gate that doesn't open?
それは言わないお約束だ。勇者がノーチャンスだと話が成立しないからな。
That's just how it goes. The story couldn't progress if the heroes didn't have a chance.
それで、その証っていうのはどこにあるのかしら。
So where exactly are we supposed to find this proof?
門を開くための証は、城下に配置された3つの塔にあるそうだ。
It's being held in three different towers placed outside the castle.
それらは四天王によって守られているとある。
It says here that the towers are guarded by the fearsome four themselves.
四天王なのに証は三つ。
They're called the fearsome four, but there's only three trials.
設定めちゃくちゃだな。
This guy's writing is all over the place.
塔のうちの一つはグレートリバーのほとりに立っているらしい。
One of the towers apparently stands near something called the Great River.
よくわかんねえけど、でかい川ってことか？
I'm guessing that's just like a big river or something.
現実の仙台には広瀬川という大きめの川があったはずよ。
Well, the Hirose River runs right through Sendai in the real world, and that's pretty big.
なるほどな。よし、まずはその川を探してみようぜ。
Hirose
River っていうとこの辺りのはずだけど。
The Hirose River should be around here somewhere.
ねえ、あの塔、渋谷にあった牢獄塔に似てない？
Doesn't that tower look a lot like the prison keeps we saw in Shibuya?
本当だ。てっぺんに鳥かごが見える。
Hey, it does. It looks like a birdcage on top.
ひょっとすると、あれが証があるっていう塔かもな。
If it's the same, then maybe that's where we'll find our proof.
ってことは、証はコアのことか。
So when they say proof, do you think they're actually talking about cores?
入り口はあっちだな。よし、みんな行ってみよう。
Looks like the entrance is right over there. Come on, let's check it out.
しかしジェイルは広いな。マップに情報出しとく。迷うなよ。
Dang, these jails are humongous. Be sure to check your map every now and then.
ここが入り口か。
なんか書いてある。
This is the entrance?
There's something written here.
Taiyo to ame o sasage yo. Douyu koto nano kana?
One must offer sun and rain.
What do you think that means?
Tabu nanka item motte koi tte koto da na. O yakusoku no otsukai quest da.
Probably gotta bring it some specific items or something. Typical fetch quest.
太陽の祠と雨降る地に宝珠は眠る。と小説には書いてあった。
Here's a line from the novel. My hallowed orbs sleep in the shrine of sun in the land of rain.
ってことは、その宝珠ってやつをゲットしてくればいいはず。
Right. Those orbs are probably what we're looking for.
はじめからそう書けばいい。そういうな、ソフィー。これは、こういうものなんだ。
The sign should have just said so to begin with.
Oh, don't be like that, Sophie. This is just one of those things.
ここは夏目の小説の世界だったな。勇者を惑わすトラップのうちということだろ
う。Let's not forget this is still Natsume's world, however. This is likely a trap to deter the heroes.
他に入り口はなさそうだし、宝珠を探しに行きましょう。
Well, I don't see any other way in, so I guess we should go look for these orbs.
いきなり暗くなった。っていうか、敵？
The lights went off. Wait, is that a shadow?
小説に書かれていた通りだ。宝珠は太陽の象徴。盗めば光が消える。
It's just as the novel said. The orb is a symbol of the sun. Remove it, and the light fades.
そして、宝珠を守る兵士が現れる。
それってつまり。
Once that happens, warriors will appear to prevent its theft.
Then that means.
こういうことだ。
Yes, this seems part of the course.
Why didn't you tell us this earlier? Still coming! Don't overdo it! We're running out of speed now! Time to pull out all the stops!
Ah, 危ないところだったわね。
お稲荷、大事なことは早く言え。
すまん、先に伝えるべきだった。
とにかく、これで太陽は手に入った。残りは。雨の方だな。確か雨降る地にあるんだったな。もう少し先まで行ってみよう。
ふう、That was a close one.
Next time, tell us about the gaggle of enemies before we get jumpy, Nari.
My apologies. I knew I'd forgot this one.
Anyways, we've got the sun we need. All that's left is to find the rain. It said something about a land of rain, right? Let's keep looking.
再び見えたの勇者ども。
We meet again, chosen heroes.
お前はさっきの四天王。
Hey, you're that jerk from earlier.
確かドーム。
ドーマ、四天王ドーマだ。
Great, Domu.
Doma, I am Doma of the Fearsome Four.
俺たちをここまで飛ばしたのはお前か。
Are you the one who brought us here?
それが我の役目。勇者を試練に挑ませることだな。
That is my duty. I am tasked with bestowing our master's trials upon the chosen people.
そしてこの地こそ我が本当に守護する場所。
In addition, I've also been entrusted with protecting this sacred land.
雨降る地の宝珠を奪いたくば、我を倒していくがいい。
Orb of rain is what you say, then you'll have to defeat me.
Ah, 恋してんの。私たち勇者がお前を打ち果たしてやる。
Yeah, bring it, poor boy. The chosen heroes are gonna take you down.
Kondo koso yatta ka.
Did we get him for good this time?
もはやこれまで見事だ、勇者どもよ。
So you've come this time. Well done, chosen.
だが我は四天王の中でも最弱。
いや、それ自分で言うんかい。
But I was but the weakest.
Give me a break. The next guy's job to tell us that.
残りの四天王が必ずやお前たちを倒すだろう。
My fellow fierce boar will surely make you suffer.
マジ、何だったんだあいつ。
The heck was that all about?
とにかく。これで先に進めるわ。宝珠を取りに行きましょう。
おだな。
Oh, whatever it was. We can keep going now. Let's find that orb.
Oh, right.